I'm going to talk about the triangular position sensor and the and its working principle. What is the throttle position sensor? It's a sensor that monitors how far down the accelerator pedal is pushed and give the output current determine the position of the pedal. And this is the sample of the throttle position sensor. And this is the 3-pin here. And it's the and this when it rotates it represents the rotating leader. And this 3-pin. The first pin is connected to a reference voltage. In this case we put it at 5 volts. And the rotating leader we connected to a line that we connect to engine control unit, which receives the signal output. And the third pin we connected to ground. And actually the working principle is more likely to the potential meter, which is about the voltage divider. This represents the R1 and this represents the R2. When the R2 becomes longer, the voltage transfer to the ECU will be bigger. Just as like this formula, R2 bigger and the voltage output will be bigger also. This represents the R1 and this represents the R2. When the R2 becomes longer, the voltage transfer to the ECU will be bigger. Just as like this formula, R2 bigger and the voltage output will be bigger also. The signal transfer to the engine control unit will act as an input for transfer control, ABS, anti-braking system and fuel injection.
Something to believe in. Monday left me broken. Tuesday I was through with hoping. Wednesday my empty arms were open. Thursday waiting for love, waiting for love. Thank the stars it's Friday. I'm burning like a fire gone wild on Saturday. Guess I won't be coming to church on Sunday.
Already set up a Whetstone bridge as a signal conditioner for our sensor. So now this is the completed circuit. As you can see, the LED will light up. Okay, this tree is the resistor 10 kilo ohm, and this is our throttle position sensor. So when we rotate this part right, then the resistance will change. The resistance change will be converted to change in voltage through this signal conditioner. So we visualize the change in terms of the brightness of the LED. So as we rotate, the brightness will change. And then we will use the multimeter to test the potential difference across the LED, then to calculate the resistance. Okay, now I will demonstrate how the change of brightness is affected by the rotation of the sensor. We display the potential difference. Now we will use the Arduino to display the signal output from the, our sensor.
Okay, so basically this throttle position sensor, it will convert rotational displacement into rotation output. So from the data sheet, we know that the range of the angle is from 0 to 90 degrees and the voltage output is 0 to 5 volt. From the data sheet, we know the relationship between the angle and the voltage is linear proportional. So we use this formula, we assume the relation is linear, we use this formula to convert the angle displacement into the voltage output. So this is the serial monitor. From this we can show the angle of the buff and the angle of the and the output signal. So as we rotate, right, the angle increases. As the angle increases, the voltage also increases, as you can see from here. So this means it reached the maximum already, 90, and the voltage maximum also 5 volt. Now we'll use the Arduino serial plotter to illustrate the change of the voltage against the time. So as we can see, when there's no angle displacement, the graph is straight. As you rotate, as you start to increase the angle, the voltage output increase. So this is just like what we show in the serial monitor. You increase the voltage output, increase as the angle increases.
Hi,
好，我想问一下这个TVS先生大概它的电路是怎样借的？OK，那这个TVS有四个pin啊，OK，其中一个就是water supply 咯，另外一个就是 ground 的二啦，然后其他的中间两个它是 signal 回去 receive 的啦，其中一个 signal 就是 TVS 咯，另外一个 signal 就是 either switch 就是 on off 罢了，5W到0W，5W跟0W罢了，啊，TVS 就是0W到5W之间，看你的油门开度。 慢慢增加那个瓦数咯，这样子罢了咯，啊，两个方向罢了。所以大概这个东西是怎样操作？怎样操作？这个东西是装在我们的那个我们的车的引擎那边一个叫 rotor body 的东西啊，那个 rotor body 就是我们车里面踩油啊，它就会打开，它有个 rotor 会打开，这个就是测量它有没有开或者是关啊 ，OK， 然后开它是开多少啊，这样子罢了。啊，这个东西。
车会有问题吗？很少吧，这个少坏了，很少坏。可能你买一辆车，当你那辆车换掉了都没有机会换这个东西的吧？很好啊，这一个多大概多少钱？我来买。嗯，不确定诶，因为你有什么换过？它通常这个东西比较少人换，通常他们整个换整个玻璃。啊，我可以拿一个新的给你大概看一下啦。好，这个东西。这个是新款的车啦，这种车的，所以它的。 这个东西已经是green在这里面了，它已经green了，所以这个东西它就是大概也是在这个位置啊，它就是侦测这个车的开度，它的角度这样子罢了。
所以这个控制完那个开关的，
啊，我们你车里面踩油的时候，这个门就会开咯，所以这个是来感应这个门节气门开度多少，
啊，
这样子罢了，不就很简单了，开度多少，跟有开还是关的。
就来决定它拿多少了，三天它、
啊、对，再给它的信息，就给我们的 ECU 啦，啊，ECU 通过其他的参数来计算那个功能，嗯，对，好，谢谢啊，谢谢。